New information on Nintendo Direct. It's March 12th, followed by Doomguy first fighter for the second fighter's pass, and Geno costume. I haven't heard a word from Papa Geno, so I can't inform him, unfortunately. I'll show you this Geno or Doomguy leak across the screen. If it's gonna happen, maybe. And then Tubi was also there. Leaked also, Papa Geno's memory waits a week. I try to get out as much as possible, and I did find one, and I will be showing it. The stage leak was debunked. I had enough of prepared for this video. Shit. Let's see. Throughout the information that I was given, banner leak so far is correct. Banjo's in it, Ken's in it. So, Shadow's a possibility at this point. That's part of the reason. Fuck. Can't put pieces together right now. I'm so sorry. Ooh, shit. Let's skip to this current direct. March 12th. Yes. And it's this one. Yeah. And it also lines up with the other one I am showing currently. So hopefully this goes into effect. We need a new drug. This is my fucking mind. New Doom leak. We trace it back to Doomguy, but I think it's Shadow. I hope. First of all, to crash, back to Doom. And, let's find out what happens. Let's get the next one.